Hello, this is the President.
Mr. President, we have a situation here, sir.
I will not sit idly by while this great country is ravaged by an unknown force.